DataDesk is TechSelp's newest tool that allows teachers using Google Classroom to manage the features available to students in Read&Write for Google Chrome. To use, navigate to datadesk.texthelp.com. Then, click to log in with your Google account. The first time you use DataDesk, you'll be prompted to accept Google Classroom permissions. This allows DataDesk to view your list of classes and students. You'll need this in order to be able to choose which student or students you'd like to add or remove features for. Once logged in, simply click the Classes dropdown to see a list of your classes. Choosing a class will present a dropdown with all students in the class. Continue by selecting all students or individual students who require modified features. This will automatically display a list of features that can be turned on or off. Note that all features will be checked regardless of the student's current configuration. Click to turn off as many features as you'd like. In this example, I'll turn off Check It, TextHelp's new spelling, grammar, and homophone checking tool, Word Prediction, and the Dictionary. Then click the Set button. This will display a new window that allows you to set the amount of time you'd like the new feature set to be applied. This is helpful if you just want to turn off a few features for a test or quiz scenario, for example, then have the default set to reappear after a certain time. Otherwise, you can choose until you set a new configuration, and the changes will stay until you go back in to change it. Clicking Save will apply the new feature set to the Read and Write toolbars for the selected users. You can view the student screen to confirm this. In many cases, this will be instant, but if you're not seeing the change on the student end, just refresh the page. And that's it. To modify features at any time, just go back to datadesk.texthelp.com and repeat the process.